Hello, this is Alex, and welcome back to Feed the Beast. I have made some things since last time. I went back down and got some diamonds, which is very nice. So I'm actually gonna make a pick. I don't have any sticks. Okay, let's make some sticks. Okay, and a pick. Very good. Because I'm tired of these, they don't last very long. Also, you remember I made the MFE and the generator, and if I put coal in the generator, it charges up the MFE. I also made a pulverizer, which when you put some ores into it, like for instance iron ore here, it pulverizes it, and it actually needs the different kind of power from this is what is it called? EU, and this needs MJ, so Minecraft jewels. And when you pulverize ore, you get two of them. Then I made a what's this? Electric furnace. So instead of using the furnace over here, I'm using this one. And it cooks faster, and you don't have to feed it all the time. It just takes power out of the MFE. And this is an extractor, and I'll show you why I made the extractor. See the sticky resin? This is how we get what are they called? The rubber. We need to make all kinds of things. And if you use the sticky resin in an extractor instead of just cooking it in a furnace. When you cook it in a furnace, you get one. So if you use an extractor, you get, bam, three. Look at that. That is why I have lots of rubber now. Hooray! See up here, I made a little walkway so I could get back and forth from the area over there to this area over here. I went and planted some more saplings, but I actually got two dot trees that don't have any of those points where you can draw out rubber. Let's see if this. Nah, I think I just harvested the trees. So, yeah, I put torches where the spots normally are, so I know where to look. And this tree down here has yet to produce any of them, so I'm just gonna take them down. They are useless. And what you can do also is, well, I did get some rubber from it, I guess. You can remove any blocks that doesn't actually produce the rubber. So I know that this block and this block produces rubber. All of the rest of them do not, so I can just remove them like this, and they'll still work. And on this tree, it's just that one up there. So I can remove all the others. And on this tree, it's just that one down there. So I can remove these. It's not as pretty, but you don't have to check as many places, so that's a good thing. Let's put that away. I made some tin, and I'll show you how I made that. By the way, I planted these. I think I showed you that last time. You get the corn and you can cook it. I also planted this, which is actually something called flax. And flax gives you string. So this is a different way of getting string. You can see I get lots of string. I don't really need lots of string, but if you do, this is a good way to get it. Make a huge flax farm and you'll get lots and lots of string. Okay, so yeah, these still aren't ready, but that's okay. Let's see, what else did I do? Oh yeah, I built something over there, you can see. Can just go and show you what it is. We got a spider here somewhere. Okay, let's see if I can get over to this. Yes, very good. I built a huge pair of pants, look at this. And not even that, look at this. He's wetting himself. Poor guy. Now this is actually the skeleton spawner I turned into a spawning room, and it's down there. And the skeletons go up there, get pushed over here, and fall down, and take a lot of damage and almost die. So, you know the setup. I got a tutorial for it on my channel if you want to make it. We got all of these here, which is good. Up here, I made a farm, a cow farm. Any mobs around? I hope not. Let's breed some more of these guys. Yes, you all need the wheat. Oh, I fell in here. Dang it. Look at my levels. I need to do something about that. But I now have a diamond pick. I didn't want to make it without you guys. So now I can go and get some, what are they called? Obsidian? And I can make an enchantment table. Yes, good. Okay, let me out of here. And now the cat is caught in there, poor guy. With all the cows. Okay. Let's make an enchantment table, maybe. Shoot, I need to get some. Oh, maybe we can look at this first. So, this is the usual setup I always do. Oh, the skeleton's in here. The 8x8 room, and the water pushes them down, and they go up, and all that. Yes, you know it. You know the setup, and they just end here. And now they're upset, and they're fighting in there. Oh well, maybe if I zoom in, we can actually see them on the map. Did they kill each other? Yeah, there are some spawns. You can see they're getting pushed by the water. They go into the water stream. They should be pushed up there. Oh, here we go. Oh, he died. Oh well. So I now have lots of arrows, and that is good. Oh, he died as well. Maybe I should put some more blocks here. Oh no, it's because they have been fighting. That's why. Never mind. Carry on. Okay. There's one bad thing about these corns, and that is even if you're full, you can still eat them. So, and you know the bug in Minecraft where if you eat one food and you stop eating, sometimes it eats another one, even though you don't want it to. Yeah, that you get that a lot when you use corn. Okay, I actually need to find some lava now, and we also need to make some machines, and we need to. Where was my computer here? The turtle? We could give that. Oh no, I actually used it now, so I can't. You can't give it a turtle if it's damaged, or a pig if it's damaged, so that's no good. I'm gonna go and find some lava somewhere. Yeah, I think I know where some is. I'll be right back. Well, will you look at this? I'm out looking for lava. And I found this thing. This is an obsidian totem. I don't think there's anything below it, no. But it usually means that there are somewhere close by. There's the rest of it is like a marker to tell you that there's one of those totem treasure areas, buildings, I don't know what you're gonna call it. And I'm gonna try and see if I can find it. All while I'm looking for more rubber trees and lava. So I'll continue looking. Well, this is funny. See this? I can bathe in it. This is oil. Ew. But yeah, that's just an oil spring well thingy here in the middle of my forest. Very nasty. I haven't found any of the things I'm looking for, but I'll continue. Here it is. I knew if I found some at some point, but I rem couldn't remember where I found it, so I marked it by these couple pillars here. So there should be lava right here. Yeah, this is a little bit dangerous. Let's see if we can get some of it. Okay. I would like a little wider staircase here. Okay. I need some of this. I didn't want to go all the way down to what's it called? Well. It took out most of the lava anyways. I wanted to keep some of it, but yeah. See, we also need to get to the Nether. We need to make some more machines. There's so much we still need to do. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna get some of this. This takes forever without enchants. Ooh, I think I see a rubber tree just here. Look at that funny hat there. The two tall on top. Is this another one? There's another one right there. Okay, let's bring these home. Hope to get some saplings. Oh, and it's getting dark. I don't like it when it's dark out here. Okay, I'm gonna break all these leaves and then I'm gonna run home. I picked up 4 obsidian. Whew, home sweet home. I got 5 saplings, so that's good. I just put them up there by the trees. So let's get rid of all of this. Okay, we can pulverize this. No, we can't. There's that in there. Okay. You have some coal. You're on. Are you getting? Yes. Okay, good. This is what I got now. Got some pulverized iron, and I got made some ingvar. You make that by taking this ferrous metal dust, or pulverized, and some pulverized iron, and you craft them and you get the ingvar ingots. And I also got some platinum ingots from when I pulverized the ferrous metals. If you cook this, you get the nickel ingots here. So that's how I got all of this. This is pulverized gold. Made some tin nuggets here. We can craft into tin ingots. You get those by cooking the aluminum. Then you get aluminum ores, and you craft those into cans in a crafting recipe like this with the aluminum, like a diamond shape. Then you get cans, then you cook the cans and you get the tin, the tin ingots there. Oh, I'm all befuzzled. So, two of those, we need a book. See, 11 of those. Okay, we can make a book. Rubber wood. I don't know if we should. I can't remember how to make stuff. Okay, we don't actually need the wood yet. There we go. 3 of those and a rubber. We get a book. 2 diamonds, 4 obsidian. Very nice. Let's see, jungle wood, birch wood. I got some more of this. I'm gonna make as many of these bookcases as I can. Maybe I should go kill some more cows and get some more leather. I'll do that. No! I got 39 leather in all now, and I need 45, and I killed all the adults, but I guess we'll have to make do with this now. You grow up, guys. Okay, let's go make some bookcases. Ow. I put down the workbenches here. I just made a little room off to the side here from my where I walked down. This is where we kill the skeletons right here. So this is okay. I'm actually going to set up some things so I don't have to stand there and kill them. Do I have any more of this? Yes, I do. This is driving me nuts. Maybe some of you as well. I'm sorry if that's the case. Okay. Yeah, that's better. So with the amount we have now, I can get 26 the most. So I need 2 more bookcases. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for the cows to grow up, and we can get the last 2 then. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm eating steak now. From all the cows. Okay. That's it. Come on, baby, give me something good. And that one. Silk Touch. That's actually pretty good. It's one of the hard ones to get. I would have liked to get Efficiency and such, but you can get that pretty easy with the... what's it called? I forget. Yeah, with the books. So, let's see. I want a Mining Turtle and I want... Yes, I want a Fighting Turtle. Actually, let's make the Fighting Turtle first, because I want to show you what I have in mind. Oh, there's more food there. Okay. There. And like this. Make a diamond sword, and we give this to this guy, and we get a melee turtle. Like this. When you put it down, he can fight for you. Haha. Okay. One of the good things is that when he fights, it counts as if you killed the mob. So, you will also get the XP. But I need to place it from behind. I know I can ask him to turn around, but I think this is just... probably just as fast. There. So he's there, gonna fall down and land right there. Okay, so now we need to give him a name. What is it? Rename? Name? No, that's rename. Label? Yes, okay, label. Set. Attack. Turtle 1. Okay, so if I ask for his label, label get, say he's called Attack Turtle 1. Okay, the reason why I give him a label is because I'm gonna edit a script now. I'm gonna call it attack. And if you don't have your turtles labeled, they won't remember any of the scripts you give them. I know I can put them in like the file on my computer to remember it, but if you label it, he won't forget. So there. So I need to make a function, and we're gonna call it attack. And in that function, we're gonna ask the turtle to attack, and he's just gonna attack whatever's in front of him. Then we sleep for 0.1 seconds. And that's the function. And then we do while true do. So if whatever he is doing is possible, I guess, run the attack function and end. And that's it. Save, exit, and attack. There we go. Attack. And I will get XP. I don't have to do anything. I guess I can close this off now. This is for if I need to... what's it called? Yeah, if you have a lot of them in here and you need to stand here and hit them, it's easier if they have a bit more room. But like this, you see, I'm getting the XP. I'm not actually attacking them. So I can just stand here and get XP. And then run over there and enchant a book, and then come back here, and so on and so forth. So that is why I made him first before the other turtle. I just wanted to show you that. And that little script, I made it a few times over on the server I play on with Momo, and that's why I remembered it by heart. Okay, let's see what else. I want to get efficiency before I get more. Maybe I'm gonna make another turtle. So that's a turtle. So you know, it's a computer, iron and a chest, and stone, redstone and glass. I'm gonna make one of these, okay? There we go. That didn't take very long. Okay, put that in there. Put this back. And use the last 3 diamonds to make another pick. Come here. Thank you. Yay, achievement gets diamonds. And make another pick there and give it to this guy. So now we got a mining turtle. And what he can do, He's got some built-in scripts where you can get him to mine. This pig will never run out. I know some said in the comments that you may be able to give him another type of pig. I've never had success with that, so I gave him a one of these diamond ones. So I think what we should do is I need some more coal because he needs coal to run. So let's go down here. And we can just try here, why not? So let's expand this a little bit. And we can put him down. So there's a few scripts we can do if we put him down there and we give him a little fuel. He's probably gonna pick up some, so that's okay. I think we can go into programs. Okay. I think we need to go into CD-ROM, CD programs. Let's see. So we got the. I don't see them in here, but I know that what the programs are called, so it doesn't actually matter. So let's go back out here. We can use the excavate. Let's say 3. What he's gonna do now is he's gonna make a 3x3 area and continue on to dig down. Oh, what's in here? What did you find, guy? Oh, you found it. Oh, thank you. Hello. he found a cave. Okay. And he's just gonna continue to do this. Just dig down. And whatever he finds, he's just gonna put in his inventory here. Ow! He attacked me. Don't attack me. Okay, and I can hold down Control T. I think, come on. Okay, I'll just pick him up. Control T terminates the program he's running. But it didn't seem to work, so I just picked him up. Another thing we can do with this guy, and I'm gonna use him for this. Oh, look at all these goodies. Yeah, okay. No more mining. I'm just gonna light up so I don't get any surprises while I'm testing this out. Okay, good enough. Some more goodies in here. So let's say I wanna have the stuff in that direction. I just ask him to tunnel. Okay, length. Okay, so tunnel, let's say 10 blocks. Tunneling, add more fuel. Sorry. There we go. Resuming tunneling. Okay, so what he's gonna do is he's gonna make a 3x3 tunnel. And just pick up anything that is in his way. And this includes, what's it called? Obsidian. He can mine obsidian instantly. So see, I gave him 11. He's now got 22, 21, 22 because he's picking it up. The good thing about this is you don't have to do it yourself. The bad thing is, oh, it's only a 2x3. Okay, the bad thing is that he's using a normal pick, so there's no silk touch, there's no fortune. If he hits diamond, he's gonna get one, and yeah, so on. You'll get the meaning, I guess. But I just wanted to show you why I wanted to make these turtles. There's so many other things you can do with them, but stop, guy. Thank you. Can I? Okay, good. Yeah, so that's why I wanted to make him so I can have him go along down at Y16 or Y10 or something, or any height or length, and just have him dig for me, and I can just go and collect whatever he finds. Okay, I'm actually gonna take him over to the lava over there, I think, and get some obsidian because I want to go to the Nether. Okay, I'll see you in shortly. Okay, here we go. Let's see, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, let's put him here. Okay, so that's okay. We'll just tell him to excavate, give him some coal. Excavate 6. Let's see what he's gonna do. What's he doing? Oh, that's the corner. Oh, okay. Oh, get out here, guy. I need to talk to you. Okay, stop. Okay, thank you. Yeah, he did pick up the obsidian. Okay, I guess we put him over here then. Okay, okay, put him down facing that way. Yes, okay. Can I? No. Excavate. Let's do this 7 then. Oh, okay. Yes, sorry. There you go. Where are you going? Oh, he's gonna hit me. Run away. And he's stealing my torches? Nah, he's not. He's actually just picking them up. I can get them back. Okay. And... Oh, he's testing this area for this level. Okay. Yes. Go, 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 go. And now he's gonna pick up all the obsidian. Very nice. And then we can get to the nether. Because there's something I wanna build. And I can show you what it is. I wanna build a jetpack. Yes, jetpack. I need this. I have refined iron. I can make these circuits. Except I don't have any glowstone. I have redstone. I have lapis. I have refined iron. I have copper and rubber. And a bat box needs the RE battery. I can make that. We already did that once. But I need glowstone for out here, and I need glowstone for these guys. So we need to go there and get a little glowstone. And stop! 36 obsidian. How fast was that? See, if I was supposed to do that, I would have taken forever. Okay. Ooh, more lava. Oh, well, we'll leave that there. Okay, I'm gonna run back to the house and find somewhere to put a portal, make a flint and steel, and we can go there together. Alright, I left the silk touch pick here. I was just looking around for a place to put the portal. I think I'm just gonna put it over here. This is still a temporary house, so there. There. Okay, get rid of that and that. And maybe we should... Yeah, let's put it down one further, actually. Get rid of this. Okay. Give me all of that. There. 1, 2, 3. 2 on the top. 1, 2, 3. Biggity-bam! Come on, there we go. Okay. Put this on the bar. And this. What should we... Yeah, I think we can just go as it is. Maybe cover this a little bit. I can do this at another point. I just wanna... there we go. Just put it down. Put it down! Walk away from the dirt! Okay, we need to go deeper. Oh, maybe I should have brought the silk touch. Nah, not for the first trip. Okay. And there's some over there. There's actually some ores in the nether as well. And there's some new mobs. Especially one called another bat. And I hate those guys. They're like... they blow up when they get near you. Oh, let's go and see where we can get some of this. Go. Move away from the... There, okay. So the yellow stuff here gives you... sapphire, sapphire, and zinc. Okay. So that's good, I guess. Grab a little of this. And then there's this yellow stuff. This is the orange and yellow. There's something that's red here as well. This is pyrite dust. Okay. Let's see if we can find some of the red. See, there's plenty of it everywhere. Yellow and orange. Oh, run away. I hear a ghastly, ghastly poo. Oh, leave me. I don't wanna. There, go. You remove. Okay, and I'm all befuzzled here. Come on. Oh. Yes, beautiful bridge. Okay, because I saw this over here. Oh, that was a little bit cheap. What do we get? 8? Let's see, how much do we need for the jetpack? We need 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need 4 only. Okay. I guess we can get out of here again. Let's see if we can find some of the red ore. That's not red. Because I forget what it gives. I don't know why I'm jumping when I place torches. Or why I'm even doing it. Is there some kind of nether fortress near here? I need... Let's see what I need. I need soul sand and this thing I already got, and I need blaze rods. Those are important. I guess we can grab this. I'm gonna grab this. The video is already getting long, so yeah. Oh my god, look at this. I was just over there, just where that guy is, and look at this. Oh, how lucky is this. Yay, I'm not gonna go in there now. I just wanted to show you, it's just, see the portal is just over there where it says temp home. And, oh, does it go all the way over there as well? Yes, it does. Okay. I actually need some soul sand. Look at this. This is beautiful. Okay. I don't even need to leave markers, so everything is so close here. I'm gonna look for some soul sand, and then I'm gonna run home. Or I may come in here later if I don't find some fairly quickly. Because I wanna upload this video for you guys. I still haven't found any of the red ores in here. So, I'll continue looking. I found this at least. I'm back home here. I'm gonna do this pretty quick because the video is already getting way too long. We need 3 of these. And then we need... that's the re-batteries. Then we need the jet pack. So that's for the bat box. And we need wood and a copper cable. We can do that. Get rid of all of this. One copper cable. And we don't have that. I actually need some wood planks, copper cable, and wood. I think it was like this, right? Maybe? Yes, bad box. Okay. And then we need one of these advanced and one of these. So, is that refined iron or is that normal iron? I forget. We'll just see what happens. Okay, that was good. And to make that, we need that thing. So we do this, and we do this. And the redstone, and the lapis we have here. Got one of these guys. And I think we now have all we need. I think that was refined iron. Yes, I got a jetpack. 30,000 EU, that's not much though. So we put it in here, let it charge. I'm gonna clean up my inventory. Yay! Okay, take off that, put on that. Let's see, F to turn it on. No, that's the new one. So space, I can fly. Okay, can I turn on hover mode? Okay, yeah, so hitting M, turn on and off hover mode. Oh, I planted these trees by the way. But I can fly now, which is very nice. So with this, I will say thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one, where I think we may have to build some more machines. Yeah. Okay, bye!